Nothing blue is nothing juvenile.
Nos et haec tua donna.
Ah, peasants! Well, come in. Wipe your filthy boots.
Silence! Oh, where's Dorian? He should be first. As vice president of the Dandelion Club.
Let's mess with him.
Okay! It's all over, chaps. Decipher his accent, but I think your mate's got the general idea.
Let's make it more interesting. Whoever wins takes the table. And £500.
One more now, one more.
Come on then, boys.
Ross! Ross!
Get out.
What's happening to you?
I'll finish your shoes. And when they do, you'll stay quiet. Leave everything to Mal Travers and Dory.
Look, we can't afford another one of your funny turns. So, what will I do then? What will I do without you?
What the hell is this? We didn't even know him!
Holy shit!
Sorry. We didn't even know him. We were lovers. Of course, you didn't know that because you didn't know him.
He posted a note to you.
Oars. Rowers call oars blades. He was awarded that at Dancing was proudest of.
I'm sorry for interrupting.
I'm sorry. I can't help you.
You know, Ross used to talk about you quite a lot.
Oh, yeah.
He said he couldn't stand you. Wished you were dead.
Come on! Hurry up!
What have they done to you?
If I was to give you a substance to eat,
just a tiny bit, and that tiny bit,
what do you think would happen if I took a great lump of that same substance and put it inside you?
Don't know. It might hurt.
Or kill. This whole college is rotten from the bottom to the very top, especially the top. There's nothing you or me what anyone can do to change that. He was in. It's what you did with Ross, so I'm going to die too. But if I don't, you'll kill me. Rock and a hard place, isn't it? Look, this isn't a prank. I know it sounds strange.
And for that was nearer to God than most. This college, this great university.
I'm ready.